This is the Great Central Way, where the trains used to trundle along in the 1960s until it was closed by Beecham.